this video we're going to do from Dmitri Kabalevsky Lullaby. This lullaby is like a dream. It's a very dreamy atmosphere. It's like a little story in a dream. That's how it should be played and performed. And it's a nice piece to work on to have this esoteric sound quality and a cantabile melody. Also, we learn the independence of left and right, the switching of the melody between the first right hand and then it comes back in the left hand. The notes are not very complex. In previous videos, I did a few other pieces of Kabalevsky, etude in A minor from the children's album and the little story. Dmitri Kabalevsky, he wrote not only children's pieces, he wrote beautiful piano sonatas, Horowitz recorded a few of them, brilliant pieces, and they certainly are no less genius than the Prokofiev sonatas. I would certainly check them out, and I would certainly not dismiss this album. Each of those pieces have some elements in them to learn for not only beginners, but also intermediate. It's a really very rewarding pieces. In the link in the description, I have a PDF to the pieces. Make sure to download them. In these PDFs, I write my fingerings, and I write pedaling, and I write the arm movements. So make sure to download them, then you can follow along with my remarks for educational purposes. So let's listen a little bit. The character and the way the piece is written, it could be a little prelude of Shostakovich. It's a little bit in that style. Dreamy atmosphere on this left. So I would really work to make this little movements here, the little arm movements, to make it nice, supple and smooth. Take the weight out of the keys. Concentrated fingers. See, and I have this beautiful song. And then mezzo piano, that's for the melody. Moderato cantabile. It's a moderate tempo with a singing tone, particularly in the melody. This cantabile. It's a nice melody. Search for the sound deep. This one is portato mark here and then two. See, and the arm movement is go up and down and up and then up, one movement. See, I will write the movement in the score. So when you download it, you can nicely see the arm movements and the fingerings and the pedaling, of course. The pedal is one pedal in the beginning and a half pedal here, half. So per bar, and some bars where the harmony doesn't change and the melody doesn't require it, we use a half pedal, and other bars we use a whole pedal. When the harmony changes, it needs a whole pedal for sure. So. And here, più forte, deeper, più forte, a little bit deeper, there's a weight. Crescendo. And here, the melody in the takes over in the left hand. Forte, crescendo, and here is the pedal per quarter note, where we have this do. So the pedal follows here the left hand. Forte, operetto nuto and piano again. Piano and then mezzo forte ending with a diminuendo. Beautiful piece to work on the smoothness of broken seven chords, to have this beautiful smooth sound, smooth, and in the same time having a cantabile melody which changes in the different hands. So let's play that whole piece from beginning. Make sure to watch also the other videos with Kabalevsky pieces that I recorded. Maybe I'll record a few more in the future. It's a really beautiful album for beginners. It's all study pieces, which is real music, and all have elements to learn some new stuff. So check the description. There I put also the links to the other videos that I have of Kabalevsky, or watch on my channel. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up to let other people know that this is a good video and they will watch it and have benefit from it as well. If you didn't subscribe, hit the subscribe button so that you will not miss out. Weekly I post new videos like this and about other subjects on piano playing to help people like you to learn the instrument better. So make sure to hit the subscribe button, and then I see you in the next time.